All over the world, more and more families are speaking more and more languages. People move to study and to work and meet partners from different backgrounds who speak different languages. Those who come to live in South Tyrol soon discover the three official languages: German, Italian, and Latin. It's these three languages which are used for teaching in class. However, things are beginning to change. In daily life, there are far more languages being spoken in South Tyrol. A lot of teachers have noticed and have begun to address this modern challenge. At times it happens that with trilingualism, the richness of the languages that children carry with them can be diluted. Occasionally, it happens that at school, pupils hide their languages of origin, neglecting them because they seem useless. Slowly, these languages lose their importance at home, and a sense of community and culture, history, and even relationships with relatives diminish. All languages have a value, though it may not be immediately tangible, because each language carries a cultural background with it, because over time, each language becomes part of an individual's skill set in the labour market, because plurilingual children are more easily able to adapt and know how to use different strategies to make themselves understood. At Eurac Research, we monitor how multilingualism evolves in schools and families in South Tyrol. We study how children exploit the resource of being plurilingual in daily life, and we create educational materials and initiatives to support schools in giving voice to the many languages gathered in the classrooms. If their languages are valued, pupils are more confident and able to face the future more decisively.